Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself. Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held, that since your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Thank you. Don't worry. It's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4. Check your gear and come up.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on.
A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start, so we can just leave them. Survive. I feel dizzy. Is there something good in there? Which way do you think is better? What do you think that is? Sure, I can wait. Please don't fall. Great work. Ready for anything. Is there something good in there? fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her. Lost up above. See that too? The enemy? I feel dizzy. Wow! I feel dizzy. That was pretty scary, huh? Isn't there something else we could try? Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you. Yeah.
Stop that!
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.